You have one new message.
Hey, this is Phil from the Small Wiener Club. Sorry to get back to you so late. I just finished reviewing your application and information you sent in. But I am sorry to say that I don't think I can allow you to join our group. From what I'm looking at, your wiener is massive. I mean, the sheer girth and juiciness alone is ridiculous. It looks as if somebody glued a forearm to the bottom of your torso. You could probably stand on it like a tripod. And that's not even mentioning how fat your nuts are. But it does appear that you're going to have to take that ginormous schmeat somewhere else. But thank you for trying, and best of luck to you.
You have one new message.
Hey, this is Phil from the Small Wiener Club. Sorry to get back to you so late. I just finished reviewing your application and information you sent in. But I am sorry to say that I don't think I can allow you to join our group. From what I'm looking at, your wiener is massive. I mean, the sheer girth and juiciness alone is ridiculous. It looks as if somebody glued a forearm to the bottom of your torso. You could probably stand on it like a tripod. And that's not even mentioning how fat your nuts are. But it does appear that you're going to have to take that ginormous schmeat somewhere else. But thank you for trying, and best of luck to you.
You have one new message.
Hey, this is Phil from the Small Wiener Club. Sorry to get back to you so late. I just finished reviewing your application and information you sent in. But I am sorry to say that I don't think I can allow you to join our group. From what I'm looking at, your wiener is massive. I mean, the sheer girth and juiciness alone is ridiculous. It looks as if somebody glued a forearm to the bottom of your torso. You could probably stand on it like a tripod. And that's not even mentioning how fat your nuts are. But it does appear that you're going to have to take that ginormous schmeat somewhere else. But thank you for trying.
You have one new message.
Hey, this is Phil from the Small Wiener Club. Sorry to get back to you so late. I just finished reviewing your application and information you sent in. But I am sorry to say that I don't think I can allow you to join our group. From what I'm looking at, your wiener is massive. I mean, the sheer girth and juiciness alone is ridiculous. It looks as if somebody glued a forearm to the bottom of your torso. You could probably stand on it like a tripod. And that's not even mentioning how fat your nuts are. But it does appear that you're going to have to take that ginormous schmeat somewhere else. But thank you for trying, and best of luck to you.